been waiting for this set to be released in Australia because of the delayed release of Lego Movie 2 in Australia. Unfortunately, the Lego Movie sets were also on a delayed release, although these were available from the Lego website. Most of the time, this set was out of stock, and of course, really, unless you're buying a whole lot of other sets as well, you're going to end up paying $15 postage for a $16 set. So that doesn't really work out. But finally, it has been released to stores in Australia. I bought mine from Kmart, $15, so about $1 less than recommended retail. But for this set, it's worth it just for the pink space minifig. Also included in the set are a small space scooter and space buggy, which do appear to be based on two 1979 classic space sets, so from the original wave of classic space. 886 space buggy and 885 space scooter. For those that might be wondering whether the Benny Space Quad is worth the price of $15 to $16, depending on where you buy it from, these two sets, when they came out in 1979, would have been $1.95 each, so about $2 at the end of the 1970s. That works out present day to be around $7 each. 7 by 2 is 14. This set, $15, $16. These two sets contained, according to Brickset, around 20 parts each. That probably includes the minifig parts. According to Brickset, this set contains 68 pieces and, of course, has four minifigs plus the little robot. So I would say the value is pretty comparative. Okay, let's open up the box. So, having opened up the box, we have two plastic bags of pieces in the instruction book. I think I can detect Lego nearby. Think we have enough parts here to build a spaceship. And he's so excited he just falls over. enough parts left to build a small spacecraft. Guys. Spaceship! Benny, I can't see! Of a challenge building with one hand and holding the camera with the other. I did have a tripod set up initially, as you would have seen from the earlier shots, but it wasn't working out too well. And just a bit of a side-by-side comparison of the original space buggy and the one in the Benny Space Squad set. And the two space scooters side-by-side. Forty years of classic space.